Hey everybody, what is up? Today we are looking at another mod in Farm Sim. I kind of put this together from like a ton of different trucks. So this is a 2000 and I believe 14 to 18 body style Chevy 1500 regular cab long bed. You only get the regular cab long bed in this version of the mod here. I recently got a model for a short bed version, but I'm not going to put them together. I don't want to make things too complicated. So for now, you just get the long bed. But anyways, this is the truck. A lot of people were asking for it. I've been posting some pictures of it. I started an FS19 and did not finish it until recently. And now I'm releasing it. So this is the work truck trim level. You got a couple different trim levels. The work truck, which comes with the black front bumper. And you got the LT, which is like probably the most popular trim level. You got the chrome front bumper and chrome rear bumper. And you got LT with fog lights. You have the fog lights. And then you got the Z71, which I think is the best looking trim level of this body style truck. I think this is the best. One of the best looking trucks out there, this configuration, but with the short box. Like, I love the front end of this truck, the color matched front end, and of course you get the fog lights there, back bumper color matched, and then you get Z71 decals on the bed. If you get the LT and everything else, you just get 4x4 decals, but I added Z71 decals for Z71, and then the tailgate changes too. Well, the Z71 is an LT Z71 since the Z71 is a package. The work truck, you get no option, no badge back there. But the rest of them, you do. And then the LT is the highest trim level that you could get on this body style Chevy. The regular cab. If, as of 2019, you could not get an LT in the regular cab, you could only get the work truck. Which is a shame. But anyways. And then some parts that I carried over that were kind of included in other parts. This stupid front grill thing. I hate these, but I don't know. Some people like them. And then in the back, you can get a toolbox or a back rack or a toolbox and a back rack or a tonneau cover. Or you can get this roll bar with lights. And this is kind of looking like some 1980s pickup. So if that's your thing, you can put that in there. It's all your. No errors on this truck, by the way. These errors are for another truck, three other trucks. We're not gonna get these though. No. You can put a bunch of steps on it. Couple of different options. Exhaust, you can do the stock or some straight pipes out the back. Whichever you prefer, let's go for some straight pipes. Snowplow and trailer hitch. Yep, typical standard stuff. And then we'll get into white, because I think white looks the best on trucks in Farm Sim. And let's not get the work truck, let's get the Z71. It just looks so much better. Like, look at that. Poor spec. You got the Z71 package. All right, let's hook up a snowplow, and we'll show you how you can do that too. We'll hook up the Western mid-weight snowplow that I made. Don't have enough money. We'll lease that. They all come with the same wheels. I just recently got the correct wheels for the work truck, but honestly, they don't look that good, and I don't feel like adding them. Need to fix some of that slidiness, but here we go. All the lights work, everything works. Tailgate works. Go inside, the interior is okay. It's not the greatest. I don't know if it's from this generation. No. No, this is not from this body style. This is like, I don't know. I don't know what this interior is from, but you most certainly cannot get that in the work truck, single cab. But anyways, I really like this truck. The single cabs are few and far between these days. I've seen a few of these Z71 short beds. I've never seen a long bed though. But you could get them in this configuration. Z71 LT long bed, four-wheel drive. I just never seen one. But anyways, there's a look at the truck. You know, it does typical truck stuff. I'm not hooking up a trailer, you know. It'll tow. But anyways, this is the Midwestern mid-weight snowplow. Two that I made for it. So this is a modified version of the wide-out, but cut down, and you got a snowplow for half-ton trucks. The snowplow is only meant to be used on half-ton trucks. I see people putting it on big trucks. It's not meant for those. If you have a 2500 or something in farm sim, put the whiteout on it. If you got a 1500, don't put the whiteout on it. Put this proper sized half-ton snowplow on it. It's like a 7'6" plate. Perfect for this truck. Went on the Western snowplow configurator, and this is what it suggested. So, anyways, as usual, the plow floats and all that stuff. I just love seeing it float. Perfectly follows the contours of everything. I don't have any snow, but you get the point. Snow plow will do the job. This truck will get the job done. It's got tension belts, obviously. Ooh, so close to clipping the bridge there. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you want to download this, I will leave a link in the description. And I will catch you guys again in the next video.